Also happening tomorrow, the food truck Fandango will return to La Crosse. Similar to the first Fandango in early August, food trucks will have different meals available at the event. It kicks off the community fundraising campaign for Great Rivers United Way in place of the organization's usual kickoff breakfast. The food truck Fandango is tomorrow in the parking lot of First Presbyterian Church at the corner of West Avenue and Cass Street in La Crosse. The event runs from 4 until 7 or until food runs out. There are discounted pre-sale tickets now. Prices do go up tomorrow. Details about the event are available on the Great Rivers United Way website.